A shooting at a Northwest OKC store has turned deadly.
And police say the clerk was the one who opened fire. So KOCO Shelby Montgomery, she is live out there, Northwest 31st in Klassen, with what we know so far. Shelby.
Good morning. Yes, we are still working on gathering some more information this morning. Again, we do know that this is deadly and police are investigating this as a homicide. I did learn from police earlier, as you mentioned, that the clerk at this 7-Eleven is accused of shooting someone, and police say that clerk did take off. Right now, police have this 7-Eleven blocked off as they search for more evidence. I did see police talking to witnesses in the area, like the clerk at the gas station across the street. I also saw EMSA here on scene earlier, but they did leave. It's unclear if they did have anyone in the EMSA truck. Police right now still working on gathering more information. I do hope to speak to police to get more updated details for you. But for now, reporting live in Oklahoma City, Shelby Montgomery, KOCO 5 News.